So, marriage takes courage. That's a misunderstood word. So, courage to us is doing something fearless or doing something heroic. Courage, the root of courage is core, which is heart. And so, literally translated, courage is to have heart. In fact, like often in the Bible, that's what Jesus is saying to his followers is have heart. That's to have courage. So, marriage takes courage. You all go open-hearted into this new relationship, a new version of your family. You walk open-hearted into an entirely new family that really likes to arm hugs. You walk into a whole new, undefined, and unknown version of your life with this limitless possibility. That's really exciting. So I can only share my experience of that. So my experience of that is finding the courage, the ability to experience a relationship that made me want to be more authentic, that made me want to be more accountable, that made me want to be more connected than anyone I've had before. That love story was really fun to watch in you. It was interesting to have experienced a version of that and watch that happen with the two of you. And so it's been a pleasure to see it happen. So, brother, I feel honored to count you among my very best friends and have been an outsider to this family and appreciative of that. And so tonight, tomorrow, and for all the days to follow, I hope we can raise our glasses to the couple and to courage.
Amen.